Here is a short video today of my sprinkler. I boosted the water pressure some more on my sprinkler.